mathematical genius, the cleanest spokesperson you've ever seen, with a little bit of the gift of gab. But popular culture makes me a little bit sad, because it's bad. 50,000 multiplications I will divide, an abomination across the nation and in the sky, the proliferation of the same old shit. You guys get vaccinations and musical action to survive. You don't have to be a multi-platinum individual to get into the kind of shit you know you could get into. You'll be sent to another dimensional distortion and direction. You should welcome a different kind of complexion. Why isn't it a question of whether he can spit or whether he can compose some complexion? Best in the world is an overused term review, more like a worm swarming under the shoe.